Well, out there, YouTubers, it's a little bit different angle than normal. I couldn't find a good place to get an angle on this thing, so I'm going to try this for a while if I don't knock the camera over. It's on top of one of the wood boxes. Look what showed up. I'll be darned. Huh. You know, it took them all day to get back here. They're a bunch of slow folk. Kind of move like turtles, don't they? Anyhow, I'm going to go ahead and split for a while. I wanted to get this. You can see what this is. I can't quite get enough angle to show you me pulling that off. Well, maybe I'll do it there. So I'll be splitting, stacking, hope to get rid of this. I don't know, it'll probably take, goofing off, it'll probably take 30 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my, I got my apron on so I don't screw up my shirt. Hope you can hear me once I get down here. Already checked the oil, it's fine. Checked everything that I feel like checking, it's fine. I'm probably low on gas. I might run out of gas because I like to run all the stuff out of gas when the gas is old, and it's been in there for a couple months, so I just soon it run out so I put fresh gas in it. Oh man, look at who, look at, well hi there buddy, hi there buddy, how you doing today? I didn't think so. You're not gonna help, huh? Well, let's see if we can get some wood split. Trying to think what I forgot. Oh, I know what I forgot. If you're watching this, I'm not a fan of four-way wood split or four-way wedges. I'd rather have a fast ram and not have to pull it out from under the wings of that. If you had a automatic recycle and you're going into a bucket, but I like to have mine stuff boom, stacked, done. No more messing around. It's done in one fell swoop. So let's see what we do. This is pretty oddball stuff too. And it might give this splitter a fit because it's got a lot of knots and stuff in it. Might not want to start. Doesn't want to show up for work, does it? One of these days I'm going to have to put a new switch on there. There we go. Thanks, guys, for all the help. We'll call that quits. We'll go, come up here. I hope that turned out. It hadn't been, don't know how long it's been. I had to get up the ladder. I got a 10-foot ladder here to get up here. Oh, we've been 26 minutes. We've been a long time watching paint dry. Whew. Well, you can see I got a pretty good load there. If this camera will fit on something. Sorry about that, turtle. Pretty good load. It's about half full. This stuff here is mostly non-split. There's a few splitters down here. The ones over here are going to the bonfire that I'm burning tonight. I got all my kindling wood cut up and got that done. I wanted to get this. I'll finish this now. There's no point in watching any more paint dry. I'm gonna take you off the top of the wood pile here. If you like this kind of video, do me a favor. I'd like to hit 8,000 subscribers by the end of the month, and I might have it now. I'm not sure. Pretty close. I might have been able to get some of the shots here, but you couldn't see me loading it or any of that kind of stuff. But this old bucket holds quite a bit. I just didn't want to have to unload that bucket and reload it to put it over here in the splitter. So do me a favor, hit the like button and subscribe, and try to send it to a friend, because like I said, I'd like to get 8,000 by the end of the month. Over and out. Bye bye now. Figure out how to turn